Let's see. Clyde's pretty good at athletics, and you know what? He's coming out right now. Here he comes, my buddy Clyde!
Play this next one. trajectory. Good. Now, we're Clyde. Will you please replicate the trajectory with this globe?
All right, Clyde, let's replicate the trajectory. Oh, no!
Oh,
look at that! That was great! Careful, Clyde. Professor, check it out. Trajectory. Oh, I dropped him. Where are you going? Look, he's going to save the world. Come on, Clyde. Yeah.
Oh, extra credit. Extra credit. Very good.
He's fast.
Come on. Class. Very good. Now, why don't we go to my star pupil, Neutron, and Seamore. Well, there you are. There you are. Why don't you tell everybody about the very exciting science project you've been working on all year, independent study, which you have been here, you know, the show. Oh, there we go. Well, what seems to be in the trouble? He has a question. Well, what's his question, please? Neutron?
He needs to use the potty.
Very well. Neutron, you better show him the way. The bathroom's down the hall.
Thank you.
Over in Clyde. All grains lead to the ocean.
That's what we're looking for. Good job, everyone.
Now, you will see a very, very interesting chemical reaction we've had here.
Okay, we didn't spill a drop.
Wonderful.
Oh man, you're not going But you know what? Our next class is dance class. So, you and me, buddy, we need to stretch. All right, Seymour, stretch. Other flipper. Other flipper again. Okay, I think we're ready.
This is dance class. If you want to graduate, you've got to move. All right, let's review. This one's for you. A little something from south of the border. Let me see you tango. I do believe it's gym class. What seems to be the problem?
I don't know, but it looks like he hurt his flipper doing all that dancing.
Well, then I suppose he should go see the nurse.
Ha ha! Great acting, Seymour. You totally got us out of gym. Yes!
Oh,
he's got to go, and he's got to do the same thing. So why don't you hit the showers, and then we'll let Seamore do the high dive, and Seymour's got to swim fast, because if he doesn't do both, we're not going to pass him.
Hey, Homer! How's it going? What's going on? What's going down?
Hey, what are you doing down here? You guys are supposed to do the high dive.
You're crazy! You know Seymour's afraid of heights. Oh. Yeah, he won't even ride Mako.
It's the tallest one.
Sure is.
In all of Florida. That's what marketing told us.
I didn't know we were a commercial for the roller coaster today.
But if he's not gonna do the high dive, then what? You forget where we were?
We're acting all these lines in and I have no idea what I'm supposed to say next.
Can somebody give this guy a copy of the script?
All right.
So if he's not gonna
Seymour is afraid of heights, so we've been working on his low dive. Do you guys want to see it? No? Go to the shampoo show then. I can't go.
What's the low dive?
All right, do you guys want to see the low dive or not? All right, Seymour, thanks for being patient. And dive.
What?
But you know what we can do is we can show everybody how fast you can swim. Swim, Seymour!
Oh, that is not fast.
I don't know about that, but okay, guess we can give it one more try.
Me better.
No, no, I'm very sorry, but I've never belonged to class. The school day is over. Let's see if Clyde and Seymour pass their classes.
Please, please.
Sorry, but grades like those, I'm afraid neither can graduate.
Yes! That means the scholarships are all mine! And here they are now.
Here they are, first of all, you are the green. Yes, sir, that's me. I'm the scholarship guy.
I'll take those.
I don't think so.
Hey! Where'd he go with my scholarship? Stop me!
Oh, Trip, you be careful up there, young man!
Yeah, whatever!
put it on the big screen.
Oh, his glasses! We are going to need an air cannon!
That's right, but we don't need just any old air cannon. We need a... Not yet. He dropped it. Yes, but not just any air cannon. We need a super duper humongous air cannon. Okay, good boy. Like that one right there. Nobody saw that coming. We've got to fill that contraption up with some gas. So why don't you take this and fill it up? What's going to happen is, according to Clyde's plan, the force of all the compressed air will follow a trajectory. It's going to go up to the tower, and it's going to blast open the emergency door. But Clyde, there's just one more thing. Remember what you did in dance class? The disco hustle hit. Okay, now hit.
All about. As principal, I changed my